Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Modern Bong Beauty. I'm Sneha and I'm today going to show you how to take care of your skin and hair. When it's winter, your skin and hair need more care than usual. So I know guys, you love your skin and hair. Without getting bored, let's get started.
I'm just taking a clean towel, dip it to the hot water and squeeze out it. I'm then applying my head, hair and scalp to steam it out. Steam out your hair with a hot towel and let it there. Just as it, and then I'm applying methi neem oil. I will put a clip at the end, so make sure you will watch till the end to know the home remedies. Applying with my fingertip and massage it out the root, and it is very good for root and the hair and for the dandruff also. It's really a good oil for the winter. Take a clasher and clip out your hair. Now take a soft towel and dip it to the hot water and steam out your whole face, neck, all over you want to cleanse. Now for cleansing, I'm using Skincraft Tinted Face Cleanser. It's a customized product and is really good for me guys. You guys can buy your customer's product from the Skincraft website. I will put the link below in the description, so please make sure you check them out. Now I'm using homemade scrub. I will put at the end of the video, so please watch the clip to know how to make homemade scrub. I'm applying the product on the nose, forehead, lower lip, all around my face, and a massage with the fingertip with very light handed guys. Don't put too much stress in your fingertip and don't do it strongly, just light handed. Don't scrub strongly guys, just light handed. Massage it with the 5 minutes and then I'm applying the product on my neck and massage it out. Wait for 10 minutes and then wash it out guys. Don't dry too much. Now I'm using Skincraft face mask. I forget the name, so I will put it in the description below, so please check out. Just put a thin layer on your face with the fingertips. Wait for 10 minutes and then wash it out. Look at my face guys, it's really clear and looking so good. Dry your face and then it's time for toner. I'm using Avon True Toner. Toning is very important guys, toning is very important. It's blur out your pores. Now I'm using Good Vibes Rose Hip Serum. It's really, really good serum, guys. It's really good serum, and I'm just taking 2 drops on my face and massage it with the fingertips. Don't forget to massage the serum into your skin. Now it's time for the second serum. It's also good vibes, vitamin C plus goji berry depigmentation serum. I love this, guys. It gives me a very smooth finish to my skin. Massage it with the fingertips and press it in my face. So after applying the serum, wait for 20 minutes for moisturizing, and then I'm using Skincraft moisturizer. It's customized product, guys. So yeah, it's good for me. So I'm taking just one pump and massage it all my face. So when all is done, it's time for the lip balm, and I'm using Blue Heaven Cocoa Butter Lip Balm. It's really good, guys. It's hydrate your lips very, very finely. So my face and neck are all done, guys. Now it's time for sleep, and make sure you wash your head next morning.
Yeah, guys, that's all. If you want me to give the honest review about Skincraft, then please leave a comment below. And if you guys love this video, then please give me a big fat thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe for more video like this and hit the bell icon below for notification of my videos. Go and check my first video of YouTube, and please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Love you guys, and see you in the next video. Till then, bye.